subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
The daughter of the late actress Sri Devi, Ms. Janhvi Kapoor, is known for her impressive style statements. Janhvi grabbed all attention when she stepped out in an oversized tee. The actress's pictures, which went viral, didn't go down well with the netizens, and Janhvi got trolled for her outfit on social media. This is not the first time she has been trolled. Janhvi was trolled for donning a short white dress. Janhvi's brother Arjun Kapoor gave a befitting reply to the trolls and said, "Two trolls to write a comment, and for the web team of a big newspaper, it's a new story. Slow clap ridiculous how trolls are given attention by the media and they wait for us to retaliate. The lesser the stories, the lesser the trolls win." With Sri Devi's unfortunate demise, the family has been seen going strong together and also been spotted together at various parties and events. Janhvi and Khushi seem to have come closer to Arjun and their bond has strengthened. Janhvi's enduring message for the birthday boy Arjun Kapoor also won the hearts of their fans.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.